I am going to discuss about 72 page 3 number 1 problem. There are 30 mangoes in a basket. There are 24 mangoes in another basket. The mangoes of the two baskets are put together and equally distributed among 6 persons. How many mangoes does each person get? I am explaining detail. There are 30 mangoes in a basket means first clue is 30 mangoes in first basket. So again, second clue is there are 24 mangoes in another basket means second basket contain 24 mangoes. Now we have to put it together, then distribute among 6 persons. We have to putting together it and then distribute. We have to distribute it equally among 6 persons. Now we have to find out how many mangoes does each person get. So from first clue, first basket have 30 mangoes. Second basket have 24 mangoes. Then we have to put it together means we have to add 30 plus 24. Then we have to distribute in 6 person. We have to find out each person how many mangoes will get each person. So 30 plus 24 is 54. We have to divide this 54 among 6 persons. So 54 divided by 6 equal 9. So our required result is 9. Each person will get 9 mangoes. Here is the full answer pattern.